the 22nd of November, 2023. Palestinian women and youths to be swapped for Israeli hostages. Israel's Justice Ministry published a list of 300 names of Palestinian prisoners who could be freed.